Hey guys, here in the post-tropical cyclone Lee, it's turned out to be not as severe as I was expecting, which is probably a good thing. Power's still on, it's been blustery, it was raining a bit, but overall, I'm glad there wasn't more damage than there was. I know some parts of Nova Scotia did get some, but here I'm fine, and everybody stay safe.